Get rich with meme coins fast! You can also become a millionaire within just a couple of weeks by investing your hard-earned savings into the newest meme coin out there, which will then become the next Bitcoin. For sure, I promise. Because trust me, bro. Just looking at the names of the top 10 so-called meme coins has to fill the serious crypto investor with a lot of confidence about the use case of most of these coins. I mean, yeah, of course, there is Dogecoin, and there's Shiba Inu, which kind of are like the mother and father of all other meme coins. And yes, then in spot 3 there is Internet's beloved new investment sensation Pepe. But then in position number 6 already, Doge Elon Musk. Really? Are you serious? Doge Elon Musk. Come on, that sounds like somebody was trying to combine the popular social media search terms of Dogecoin and Elon Musk. And was successful with it, judging by the $117 million of market cap this coin currently has. Such a cheap trick. Trying to trigger a social media algorithm by using popular search terms such as Elon Musk. 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 Elon Musk, in combination with other trigger search terms in the hopes to cheat, for example, the YouTube algorithm. This, of course, is something I have to condemn in the strongest terms. Elon Musk. But jokes aside, guys, you really would not believe how many cryptocurrencies are out there that somehow try to capitalize on good old Elon Musk. Apart from the before-mentioned Doge Elon Musk, we have Dogs of Elon. Elon Musk, well, somebody got really creative here. Astro Elon, Elon Goat, Elon Pepe, Elon Bank, Elon Buys Twitter, Elon Moon, and my favorite, Elon Balls. I mean, just look at the cute Pokemon reference in the coins icon here. Currently, there are about 6,000 different meme coins in circulation, some of them with illustrious names such as richquack.com, LoserCoin. Well, at least they were honest here. Harry Potter, Obama Sonic 10 Inu, Minions ETH, Smudge Lord, and my personal favorite, Darth Vader. What do they all have in common except trying to capitalize on the popularity of Elon Musk and Harry Potter? They make money, especially for the people who created them or were very early adopters. The dream of becoming a millionaire with a meme coin is also not as straightforward as you might expect. As a matter of fact, only with Shiba Inu, Dogecoin and Floki you could have become a millionaire up to now with a rather small investment. Even with coins like Pepe, you would have needed a sizable starting investment if you started buying it first once the hype started in 2023. The success of a meme coin usually is directly dependent on the social media hype and community support surrounding the coin. So sorry, Elon Musk coin, just trying to capitalize on a name seems not to be enough to succeed. Elon Musk. So, if the secret is to be an early investor, how can you make easy money with meme coins? Well, in my opinion, you need two things to fall in place. You need to be very diligent and monitor all the coins that are newly released every month. With already over 6,000 meme coins being in existence, for that you will need to be very, very, very diligent. And you need to be able to decipher which ones are able to create hype, which will have a great community and will not just be some type of rug pull scheme to only make the coin developers rich. Chances to find projects like this before the so-called retail investors do are, in my opinion, very, very slim. Even if just 1 out of 10 projects you invested in becomes successful, you will need a performance of 900% from this project to make up for the other 9 failed investments. And that just brings you back to being break-even. Sorry, Elon Musk, even your name does not guarantee a 900% return as we saw earlier. As a trader and investor, I'm always looking for a positive risk-reward ratio to put mathematics on my side, and losing a minimum of 9 times for the chance to break even is, of course, something I never would do because it just does not make any sense. But that is just me. If you want to invest in meme coins, go and knock yourself out. I understand that it's fun, of course. I mean, the term meme coin already implies that, right? Just be sure to not lose your life savings doing so, because for every story of somebody becoming a millionaire with meme coins, there are thousands of stories of people who lost all of their money. So stay safe out there, see you next time, and always remember, Elon Musk.